I'm just passing through for the night. Didn't even post it online, 'cause I'm getting tired of that view. Always hella people around, getting kinda sick of this crowd. Need some medicine just like you. I'll be gone by the strawberry moon. That's when I'll send for you. When the stars hit the sky on a Tennessee night, that's when I'll call for you. Call me Elvis, and I'll be your precious fool. You can call my hotline, baby. Leave it open all night for you. Precious fool. All night, I'll be your precious fool. Nothing like it is on screen. Friends aren't always what they seem. I'ma get this right and lay low. Time to raise a champagne flute to the clouds in the bedroom, 'cause the party went home. I'll be gone by the strawberry moon. That's when I'll call for you. When the stars hit the sky on a Tennessee night, that's when I'll call for you. Call me Elvis, and I'll be your precious fool. You can call my hotline, I'll leave it open all night, night for you. I know they were just two birds flying. We might never work it out, we might never touch the ground, but tonight, you can call. Fool, you can call my hotline. I'll leave it open all night for you. All night, I'll be your precious fool.
Well, great job. Thank you for coming in. Obviously, it is Friday, which means here at Five Live, it is New Music Friday. Everyone, Skela, good job. Nice to meet you. But to meet you and get to know you a little better, we have five rapid fire questions. Okay? Yep. Ready? First one. What's in your purse?
Chapstick.
Okay.
Good answer. I like that answer.
Should I list
well.
More?
Whatever okay. you think would let people know.
Is there something weird in your purse?
I have almonds, like a lot of almonds on the bottom of my bag right now. It's my backpack.
Do you eat those?
I do. They're my emergency snack, but I never eat them, so they're just all there.
Perpetually in the purse.
The bag.
Okay, if you could spend time at the beach or at the mountains, where would you go?
Oh, probably the mountains because I'm close to the beach, so I don't get to spend it there enough.
Mm, that's a good one. Okay, performance-wise, coffee shop or dive bar?
Dive bar.
For sure?
Woo!
Yeah. Why?
Drinks.
Yeah, that's true. It's inebriated people are more receptive than caffeinated
yeah,
people.
They're fun.
Yeah, they
Jukeboxes, good yeah. lighting. Everything looks better in the dark.
That's very true.
Okay, number five. Oh, number four. If you could have dinner with any celebrity, dead or alive, who would it be?
Patti Smith.
I thought you were going to say Elvis because of the song.
Oh, shoot. I should have, but no, Patti Smith.
Okay.
Patti Smith.
Okay, and the last and final question. What is the best dish that you can cook?
I can cook a really good ropa vieja, which is a Cuban and like kind of Puerto Rican fusion dish. My mom taught me how to make it. So
what's in it?
It's a shredded flank steak, and then you get like this like kind of tomato-based sauce, and then some rice with it, and then you have like a couple of like maruros and like tostones with it, and it's great.
Okay, so dinner at your house by the beach.
So you'll be coming back with food for our restaurant segment.
Yeah.
Okay, where can we see you live?
You can see me live probably soon. I'm not sure. I'm not allowed to announce the next show,
okay,
actually.
Yeah. Okay, but we can plug your social media handles, right?
Yes. Okay, yes. So you can follow me at @byskela on Instagram and Twitter and YouTube and all the places, really, and SoundCloud and Spotify.
And hopefully soon at a dive bar near you.
Yeah. Yes. Thanks so much for opening up.
Thank you, guys.